wish I was the brakeman on a hurtling fever train.